garlic mustard. It's great stuff. Tastes just like the name says, garlic and mustard taste. Goes great in soup. You probably have it growing all through your yard. And if you didn't know it was edible, now you do. It is coming down. Oh yeah. Whew. Yeah. Might as well get comfortable. staying nice and dry in here. I'm glad I went with the 9x12 tarp. That was a good idea. Glad I went with the big one. A little more to pack, a little more to carry, a little heavier, but takes up more space, obviously, but you know, it's worth having, definitely. Woo! That lightning's getting pretty close. Good storm. Good storm. I'm happy with it. Add my wood sorrel. Want to make a what I like to call wilderness lemonade. Wood sorrel kind of looks like clover and tastes like lemon. It makes a great tea. Add a little sugar and it'll be like a warm lemonade and tastes great. Good for you too. Well, maybe not the sugar part, but wood sorrel, very good for you. Very high in vitamin C. It's going on 11 o'clock, 11:30, somewhere around there. So I'm gonna head in the tent for the night and this rain's gonna put me to sleep. Rain's starting to die down a little bit.